dear Mummy and Daddy. School is lovely. I am very happy here. Everybody is very nice to me. I am not working too hard. We get up quite early. Time for breakfast. We have it in bowl. Lunch is our main meal. The Pollys do very well.
After lunch, we go back to our studies. It is also punishment time. The headmaster always backs the Pollys up. We have fag calls as well, some of them horrible.
We have to feed our nice house doggy. Then we have a house game. games room for games. Then we have lockup. Have breath. We have to be very quiet. We don't know what the pollies do.
After prep, we have prayers. By this time, some of us are a bit tired. But by now, it is time for bed. Once a month, we get new bedding. And our doggy looks after us while we are asleep. My golly, I must stop now. With love.